નમસ્કાર વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, કિશોર ગજેરા YouTube ચેનલ માં આપનું સ્વાગત છે. આપણે અભ્યાસ કરી રહ્યા છીએ વેલ્યુએશન ઓફ શેર એનો એક્ઝામ્પલ નંબર 38. ફોલોઈંગ ઇઝ ધ બેલેન્સ શીટ ઓફ અ કંપની એઝ ઓન 31st માર્ચ 21. ઇક્વિટી એન્ડ લાયબિલિટીઝ. એ 6000 ઇક્વિટી શેર્સ ઓફ રૂપીઝ 100 ઇઝ 60 પેડ અપ 360000. એ ટાઈપ ઓફ ઇક્વિટી શેર. Then B type of equity share 30,000 of rupees 10 each fully paid up. पहलो 100 नो छे, बीजो 10 नो छे. पहलो partly paid छे, बीजो fully paid छे. 12% preference share capital less from the net assets. Reserve and surplus general reserve आनी कोई जरूर नथी. Only one liability creditors 5,10,000 and depreciation fund building and machinery. Assets, fixed assets, building, machinery, other non-current assets, debenture discount are fictitious assets, any pan koi jarur nathi. And three, current assets, stock, debtors and cash. Goodwill is determined at 2,40,000. Goodwill 240. The market value of building is 7,50,000. Market value 750. The market value of machinery is 20% less than its book value. Machinery ની market value એની book value કરતા 20% less ઓછી છે. પણ book value કઈ રીતે શોધવાની? કે machinery ની જે 5,25 value આપી છે એમાંથી પહેલા એનો depreciation fund 75,000 minus કરવાનો અને પછી જે આવે એના ઉપર. Find out the intrinsic value of both type of equity share. Only for इंट्रिंसिक वैल्यू फाइंड करवानी छे. नेट एसेट्स गुडविल 2,40,000. देन बिल्डिंग 7,50,000. देन मशीनरी into bracket 5,25,000 minus 75,000 depreciation fund is equal to 4,50,000 minus 20% less is equal to 3,60,000 is the market value of machinery. And other assets are to be at book value: building, machinery, debenture discount outstanding, stock 75,000. Debtors 4,80,000. Cash 15,000. Total 19,20,000. 5,20,000 liability creditor. 10,000. Net assets is 14,10,000 minus preference share capital 3,00,000. 11,10,000 plus uncalled amount 6,000 into 40, 2,40,000, 13,50,000 net assets divided in two parts A and B. A type of equity share 6,000 into 100 fully paid 6,00,000, and B type of equity shares 30,000 into 10 is equal to 3,00,000. 6,00,000 and 3,00,000 ratio 2:1. 13,50,000 divided by 2:1 is equal to 9,450. Final intrinsic value is equal to net assets upon number of equity shares. Type A, net assets 9,00,000, अपॉन नंबर ऑफ इक्विटी शेयर्स 6000 इज इक्वल टू 150 माइनस अनकॉल्ड अमाउंट 40 इज इक्वल टू 110 देन बी 450,000 डिवाइडेड बाय 30,000 नंबर ऑफ इक्विटी शेयर इज इक्वल टू 50। थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स।